All right, just a quick little update. Got this thing all... Got this thing all stuffed in. And I do mean stuffed there. I don't think there's a more than a quarter of an inch gap between anything down there. Luckily, I got the little hands getting the interior back together. I have a soft top to put on, but I may have a deal to get a hard top essentially for free. Need to wash her and paint her. Oh, man, I took her on a test drive. She fast. So fast. Oh, my goodness. So, yeah. Not bad.